Dog McDizzle
and Drizzy McDito.
Now we got a track for y'all to listen to.
Yeah.
Listen to this.
Yeah, this is some good.
So check it out.
Yo.
When Jenny's in the crib, Ma,
what would Jenny do? What would Jenny do? What would Jenny do?
When Byron tries to get at ya,
what would Jenny do? What would Jenny do? What would Jenny do?
When you misuse iClean,
what would Jenny do? What would Jenny do? What would Jenny do?
I've got Jesus in my mind and my handbook in my hand. And by the way, don't throw stuff at the fan.
Here's a guide on how to be a good kid. Follow in your steps, but check out our footprints.
Be like me and bring an apple to school. If the teacher's asked, then tell them that you're bearing fruit.
I'm a nice guy and a nice dude. See my tight tie, see my white shoes.
Every year at school I put in effort. Now I'm brighter than the Corpus Christi white desert.
Make sure you never misuse the microwave. Otherwise, Burra kicks you out of the senior space.
Take off your jewelry, girl. Just get rid of that. Like Miss Barber trying to get a spider off her back.
I wore a hat today because I think it's mad hot. And then I thanked Carniata for my laptop.
I keep my handbook hanging at my backside, but only on my left side, cause I like tour bikes.
When your shirt isn't tucked in,
what would Jenny do? What would Jenny do? What would Jenny do?
When your skirt is above your knee,
what would Jenny do? What would Jenny do? What would Jenny do?
When you're wearing your ankle socks,
what would Jenny do? What would Jenny do? What would Jenny do?
I've got my money in my pocket, but I never understand why the cookie price is going up 40 cents.
Serious and stuff.
Get out of my face.